Becking for Invincibility, number 8. As we're just about set, green light is on. First at Angle Park, about to go. They're ready. Set. Away. Quinish step pretty well. There's more speed. Ballantrae. Quinish the inside. Deep out Invincibility. Favourites can end up third the fence. As they run into the back, leader is Ballantrae. Skips away by three or four now. Classic McLaren got over to second. Third Invincibility. Fourth the rail is Quinish with some work to do. Deep out Woodside Zulu. Bang or Lizzie. Leader Ballantrae getting tired. Coming up to it. Classic McLaren. Railing hard Invincibility. Leader Ballantrae going to it. Classic McLaren. Invincibility. Wide out Woodside Zulu. No, Classic McLaren held Woodside Zulu, who scorched home late. They're your front two. Third, I think Ballantrae from Invincibility. Quinish, the favourite, runs second last. And Bang or Lizzie last in. The seven will do enough. 30 and 14, the run. Classic McLaren for Tanya Foster, number seven, holds on from the late surge of Woodside Zulu. One more hop and he probably gets up. And one third Ballantrae, who was looking very tired on the home corner, and he's battled away into third. Eight Invincibility, who looked some winning chance too, has wound up back in fourth and Quinish the favourite. Well, she found the rail. She was at third or fourth the fence, but she just had no answer for those leaders. And she's run in fifth placing, 30 and 14 the run. They went 4:48 early and 13:16 on the way home. It's 7:41, 8:4. Classic McLaren takes it out. After race number one at Angle Park.